best teams in the country week after week after week. And their coach, a couple of their coaches said to the girls on the line, you guys are going to have an amazing team next year. And I told the girls, they told me it here, and I told them, no, we're going to have an amazing team this year. They have great energy. You know, twice in this weekend, one we won, one we lost, where we were down by a lot, they fought back. You know, and we could have won that match at the end there. I mean, I think we were down 14-9. Huge, that many freshmen playing and contributing. I mean, I think one time there were 4 or 5 freshmen on the floor. You know, that's pretty impressive. When we have, you know, a young team, you know, 2 of our players came the first day of training camp. The rest were here in summer school. But, you know, it's difficult for 2 weeks to put it all together. And we experimented a lot this weekend, too, and virtually everything we did worked pretty well. I was really pleased with their performance so far this weekend. Mikayla York has done amazing. First of all, she has a great attitude on the court. She's fun. She's very encouraging. She's very vocal on the court. Elise Watford came up with some huge kills and blocks, like she had that step back at, you know, game 5 there. And the thing about them is they're just very modest. You know, it's like on to the next ball and stuff. I was super impressed this weekend so far with Chelsea Ross and Mary Shade. Both of them are just shining right now, and we're not even, you know, we're still working with new setters. I mean, Breeze, a sophomore, but was out most of the year with injury last year, and Delaney, a freshman, so there's still chemistry issues, but those two are doing just an amazing job. The other thing I liked about today was yesterday our middles won the match for us, hitting a great matches attacking-wise and blocking-wise. Today, our outsides won the match, you know, would have won the match for us had we competed a little bit better at the end. So it's just really nice. I think when we have really good matches from all of the people, we're going to be in pretty good shape.